If you're looking for a benchtop power supply, but you're unsure of what you should be looking for, here are some helpful tips. When you're powering your projects, you'll need a versatile, accurate, and stable power supply that is priced within your budget. Let's look at the basics of power supplies. The differences for variable and fixed voltage and current supplies, current limiting, linear, and switching supplies. Everybody knows that power equals voltage times current, and voltage equals current times resistance. It's very important that your power supply can cope with the current anticipated for your projects. There are fixed and variable voltage supplies, but for versatility, you'll probably want a variable voltage constant current power supply. Fixed voltage supplies are handy for logic circuits of 3.3 or 5 volts, while plus and minus rails are needed for analog circuitry. The next question would be, how many outputs do you want? A minimum of 2 is often chosen to give analog circuit capability. Each channel will have a setting resolution spec for both current and voltage. Resolution is the smallest adjustment the outputs that you can make. Finer adjustment capabilities adds to the supply's design complexity, and hence its cost. Current limiting control is a very useful feature when prototyping circuits. With current limiting, you can set the supply voltage and then limit the current available to protect your circuits. DC supplies take AC in and convert it to a DC voltage. This means that there will inevitably be some ripple and noise on the DC output. There are basically 2 different supply design types that are available: linear and switching, each with their own pros and cons. Basically, switching supplies are more compact and lighter weight, but have more noise and ripple than linear power supplies. Larger AC to AC supplies are useful for testing products destined to sell around the world, where brownouts may make your equipment fail or work unreliably. These supplies can be programmed to stimulate drops in power. Other more detailed specs for power supplies, such as load regulation, line regulation, efficiency, remote sense connections, and programmability. These and other power supply information is covered in our latest newsletter here, or you can call our tech support line for individual advice. Thank you.